off, so very, very important. Acidic nature of carboxylic acids. Carboxylic acids R C double bond O O H it converts into R C double bond O O minus and H plus. This is known as carboxylate ion. What is this? Carboxylate ion. This is carboxylic acid. The acidity of carboxylic acids clearly explained on the basis of resonance or resonance stability. Whenever proton present on the carboxylic acid RC double bond O OH, here lone pair of electrons, when proton present in carboxylic acid R O minus double bond oxygen here carries which one? Lone pair of here carries positive charge. This is the resonance structure of which one? Carboxylic acid. When proton is replaced from carboxylic acid to form a carboxylate ion, it is a conjugate base of carboxylic acid. While observe the resonance structures of carboxylate ion, this negative charge and this double bond both are conjugated R, here is O minus, then C double bond O, like this. If we compare the stability of the first one and the second one, the first intermediate and second intermediate, the second intermediate is always more stable than which one? The first intermediate. When we compare the stability of these two intermediates, the second intermediate is always more stable than the first intermediate. The reason is, in the first intermediate, the more electronegative oxygen carries which charge? Negative charge. When if more electronegative oxygen carries negative charge, what happened? The potential energy increases. When potential energy increases, stability what happened? Decreases. So that is the reason why, in order to get stability, the carboxylic acid loses its proton easily, due to releasing of its proton easily to form a stable conjugate base, to form a stable conjugate base. So therefore, order of conjugate, order of stability, better, order of stability, order of stability, second one is more stable than which one? First one. The reason is, the more electronegative oxygen carries which charge? Positive charge. Now, an important condition for acidic, electron withdrawing groups, electron withdrawing groups increases the acidity of carboxylic acid. Next one, electron donating groups decreases the acidity of which one? Carboxylic acid. Now H C double bond O, here is OH, this is formic acid. Then second one is benzoic acid. benzoic acid. This is the first one. This is which one? Second one. Now, between these two carboxylic acid, the first one is formic acid is more acidic than which one? Benzoic acid. Formic acid is more acidic than which one? Benzoic acid. This is the acidity order. Okay. This has less pKa value. pKa is inversely proportional to acidity or inversely proportional to acid dissociation constant. pKa values are inversely proportional to acidity or Ka. So that is the reason why it has low pKa value. So therefore it is what? High acidic strength. Strength, high acidic strength. That's the first example. Second example, formic acid, acetic acid. Then third one is benzoic acid. Benzoic acid. When we compare the acidity of these two, one is formic acid, another one is acetic acid, last one is what? Benzoic acid. If we compare the acidity of these two, among all aliphatic carboxylic acid, formic acid is more acidic than acetic acid, propionic acid, butyric acid. If the number of alkyl groups increases, plus I groups increases, or electron donating groups increases, when electron donating groups increases, acidity decreases. Which decreases? Acidity decreases. So that is the reason why between formic acid and acetic acid, formic acid is more acidic than which one? Acetic acid. In acetic acid, the methyl group can act as plus I group, whereas in benzoic acid, the phenyl group can act as what? Minus I group. Minus I group means it acts as an electron withdrawing group, so it withdraw the electrons easily. So that is the reason why this proton is easily replaced. What is stronger acid? The acid which loses its proton easily. The acid which loses its proton easily, known as stronger acid. The acid which loses its proton easily are known as stronger acids. So that is the reason why it loses its proton very easily when compared to this particular proton. So therefore, the overall order of these three is, the first one is greater than, second one is greater than, which one? Third one. Acetic acid, monochloroacetic acid, dichloroacetic acid, then trichloroacetic acid, this is 1, 2, 3, this is which one? 4. This group can act as plus inductive effect. Here is also 2 chlorines are can act as stronger plus I groups. Here 3 chlorines more minus I effect when the number of minus I groups increases. When the number of minus I groups or inductive effect groups increases, proton releasing capacity increases. So that is the reason why acidic nature is also what happened? Increases. Therefore, order of acidity of this one is fourth one greater than, third one greater than, second one greater than, which one? First one. Then, please remember, for substituted benzoic acids, ortho substituted benzoic acids are more acidic due to which effect ortho effect. So now what I am saying here, irrespective of the substituent, ortho substituted benzoic acids are always more acidic than meta and para corresponding isomers. The main reason is ortho effect. Means if any group substituted at ortho position, steric hindrance increases. In order to decrease steric hindrance from carboxylic group, the proton is easily eliminated. This particular effect is known as what? Ortho effect. Means in ortho substituted benzoic acid, steric effect increases. In order to decrease the steric hindrance or steric effect, proton releasing capacity increases. That particular effect is known as what? Ortho effect. Which effect? Ortho effect. For example, this is benzoic acid. Ortho nitrobenzoic acid. Meta nitrobenzoic acid. Then paranitrobenzoic acid. This is ortho, meta, this is what? Para. Ortho nitrobenzoic, meta and para nitrobenzoic acid. Generally, any electron withdrawing group present at ortho position and para position withdraw the electrons strongly. Any electron withdrawing group present at ortho position or para position withdraw the electrons strongly. So that is the reason why proton replacing capacity increases between these two. Now this is a only benzoic acid, there is no effect, there is no group effect of this. Here is the nitro group can act as minus mesomeric effect and minus I effect. Here both minus mesomeric effect and minus I. Then here is which one? Minus mesomeric effect and minus I. But here is one more effect is also there. What is that? Ortho effect. Now in this, minus M is predominate and ortho effect is also what happened? Predominate. Any group, whether electron donating group or withdrawing group, present at meta position, it cannot involve in resonance. Any group, whether donating group or withdrawing group, present at meta position, it do not involve in resonance. So that is the reason why here we should consider inductive effect only, based on the nature of the substituent. Now the nitro group can act as what? Minus I group only in meta case. Coming to para case, now definitely which one is predominates? plus M, minus M effect is predominate over than which one? Inductive effect. So that is the reason why two effects are predominate here. One is minus M effect, another one is what? Ortho effect. So that is the reason why, which one is more acidic? Order of acidity. Order of acidity of these carboxylic acids, ortho greater than, ortho after definitely which one? Para. Para after which one? Because due to presence of the nitro group, it can act as minus I effect. So therefore, the meta is more acidic than which one? Benzoic acid. Meta, last one is which one? Benzoic acid. Which acid? Benzoic acid. So therefore, irrespective of the substituent, ortho substituted benzoic acids are more acidic than meta and para. The reason is ortho effect. Which effect? Ortho effect. Which of the following is more acidic in nature? Which of the following is more acidic in nature? First option, benzoic acid. B, COOH. Here is which group? Methyl group. Tolic acid, orthotolic acid. C, metatolic acid. Metatolic acid. D, D is paratolic acid. Which acid? Paratolic acid. In all these, the answer is which one? B is correct. That is the reason, due to ortho effect. Due to ortho effect, ortho substituted benzoic acid is always more acidic, even compared to which one? Benzoic acid. Even compared to which one? Benzoic acid. Okay. So therefore, now here, reason is which one? What is the reason? Ortho effect. Which effect? Ortho effect. Due to ortho effect, orthotolic acid is more acidic than which one? Benzoic acid, meta and paratolic acid. Parafluorobenzoic acid. Parachloro, fluorobenzoic acid and chlorobenzoic acid. Parabromobenzoic acid. The next one is what? Which one? Iodine. Now, when electronegativity of halogen increases, minus I strength increases, as well as minus M strength is also increases. So that is the reason why this one is more acidic than when compared to which one? Chlorine in general. But due to ineffective shielding of ineffective, overlapping of, due to ineffective, due to ineffective overlapping of p orbital of chlorine atom, it has more acidic when compared to which one? Parafluorobenzoic acid. In general, fluorobenzoic acid is more acidic when compared to chlorine. But due to ineffective overlapping of p orbital of chlorine atom, chlorobenzoic acid is more acidic than which one? Fluorobenzoic acid. So that is the reason why order of acidity, order of acidity is order of acidity is second one more acidic than the first one is more acidic than third one, third after which one? Fourth one. Third after which one? Fourth one. COOH nitro group 1, the minus m strength increases, acidic nature also increases. This is known as para encic acid, para nitrobenzoic acid. What is this? Para chlorobenzoic acid. The next one is, here is COOH, third CH3, this is fourth one, then the fifth one is which one? Benzoic acid. This is which one? Fifth one. Now, the nitro group can act as a stronger electron withdrawing group compared to which one? Chloro group. These two are electron withdrawing groups, these two are what? Electron releasing groups. So definitely these two are less acidic when compared to which one? Benzoic acid. Compared to which one? Benzoic acid. Because here is ortho effect, we can't consider that because it is which one? Para substituted. So therefore the order of acidity of this one is, order is, which one? The first one is nitrobenzoic acid, after that which one? Chlorobenzoic acid, after which one? Benzoic acid. Between methyl group and OCH3 group, it is a strong electron releasing group. So that is the reason why the replace of proton is somewhat difficult. So therefore, fourth one is more acidic when compared to which one? Second one. This is the overall order of these particular compounds. Okay, so this about acidic nature of which one? Carboxylic acid.